better, huh? Can't hurt us anymore. Not if we work together. We'll show those shitters what we can do.
First of October 2013, I know that because it's Halloween. So it's one of the rare times I actually know what date it is.
Right, and I've built the manoeuvring handle now, so what we've got, what we've just built, you got a bar here, you can grab both sides. That connects down on a slot into the front axle, so you've got this bolt just pops out. Pop the bolt out and then you can slide your manoeuvring bar out and away, keep it out of the way once you're positioned where you want to go. So slot in, drop that bolt in like that. Hold on, got to get it lined up. Oh, we are lined up. No, just a little bit too far forward. Drop in. I said drop in. Okay, there you go. Drop in, and then there's your bar there, so that just helps you to manoeuvre it around. And then you've also got a tow hook under there for the wire going to the recovery truck, so they'll hook onto that and that'll tow us up onto the recovery truck. When we're in the paint shop, we slot this bar in to manoeuvre it about. You can skid the front end with it by dragging it around. There's a little bit of flex in that bar, more than I thought actually. Could have done with a thicker wall bar, would have helped. But it does work. So there we go with that. Right, Jack's under there, just on the cross member. And then you can see we've now slotted the rotary on at the back. Just fits. Once I lower down now, we're onto the spit. I've put the locking bolt in. So I just lower down and I'm on the spit. We'll do that now, we'll lower down. Right, down, wheels off the ground. I'm going to rotate it to get the casters on so I can weld upside down. So I've got to get the trolley jack round to the front now. Shift all this crap out of the way. Let's get that to the front. We'll get the front trestle on and spin it. Here we go. Right, to get it on the front trestle, it's slightly different operation with the... There's a difference in clearance. The front rotary is higher up than the back, so you have to use this extended piece which I built, so that just fits into the front as we pump it up. That gives us the height that we need. So you'll see there we start to come up to height of the trestle. All one man operation, which I like, so I can do all this on my own. What I'll do now is just slightly stabilize the car, because at this point it will try to roll with the back spit. So you just hold the car with one hand and use your other hand to operate this. Once you slot that on at the front, you're done. You're good to go. So I'll do that now. Brake off and we'll do that now. Okay, so we're on. Jack's off out of the way and we're on. It's time to spin the car around so we can get the welds for the casters on the to finish the dolly off. And it's back to the bodywork. So we come around here and we see the locking pins in. We just need to spin the car around and we're good to rock. Right then, so we've spun it, not a problem at all, spun straight round. So now we can get the casters on. Okay, let's get on with that and then finish off underneath. No problem spinning it. Right, I'll weld those casters. Right, we're gonna get them casters on. Gloves on. I've locked the caster in place there, you can just see it in the middle top of the screen. Okay. Right, the completed unit back on the ground in 5 minutes with the jack. The axle stands, so we take away the trestle now. We're going to do a trial rollout. It's dark, it's cold, it has been pissing down, but I'm hoping now I can roll it out into the open air, see how she moves. I've got a tripod set up for you now as we roll it out. Right, so I took that out of there, no problem, look at that, straight across the gravel. We're out of here. Plenty of clearance on those casters. So into the night, there she is. Okay, we're going to leave it at that for tonight. I'm going to have a break now, it's 9 o'clock, I have some dinner. I've got a write-up to do, so I'm going to do that. Hope you enjoyed it, keeping it quiet for the neighbours. Because I just think that I've gone nuts. No problem. Grab hold of the bar. I'm one-handed because I've got the camera in the other hand. So it shows you how easy this is. No problem to push that back in. Look at that. Look at that. Not a moment too soon as it pisses down again. Right, roll it back. How'd you like that? You like that? Alright, we're done. Just as it pisses down. Right, see you tomorrow. Wow, thunder in November, thunder on the 31st. You hear that? I have never heard thunder in October. And look, a storm just blasted in out of nowhere. Wow. Wow, storm just came out of nowhere. Drop for Halloween. Whoops. Let's do a scary car film to get this out. Thunder in October, ever. Storm just came in. Oh well, there you go. Good night, anyway. We'll see you Friday night. See you Friday. Hope you enjoyed that dolly video. It's all complete now. That's the end of the dolly video. Great stuff, and it works. It's perfect. This thing, I forgot to show you the dolly on casters. So here's some caster action. We've got to check it so we can move around like that. But I'd like to put my body shell over there. Not a problem.
Anywhere, everywhere, wherever you want to go. She's in. Steer. We can go anywhere we want. That's how it works. There's just stones on the floor, that's all. So that's it, we're in. Done.
Job done.
Calling out!